Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be filming a morning routine and this was highly requested from most people who commented on my last video. But anyway, let's not keep this intro too long and let's go straight into the video. So in the morning, I usually wake up about 6:30, 7 o'clock and the first thing that I like to do is grab out my phone. Here I just like to check my Instagram and my Snapchat. They will both be linked down below, so be sure to check them out. So after I check my phone, that normally goes for half an hour to maybe an hour, I like to get up and go to my bathroom, and here I like to cleanse my face. I use the Clearasil Daily Clear Hydro Blast Gel Wash, followed by the Olay Fresh Effects Long Live Moisturizer, then a little bit of aloe vera, and if you guys want me to do a skincare routine, be sure to comment down below. Then I like to go out to my kitchen and grab some breakfast. I came to a realization, and I hope you can take it. I hope you can take it all. I'm too good to you. So some mornings I eat my breakfast on the couch watching TV and others I go out on the balcony. I love my view to the Ivco Bridge here in Sydney. But after my breakfast, I like to go inside and go on my enduro board. This is also known as a hoverboard, and I'm on it for about 5 minutes.
I was you, I wanna be me too.
So after my little awkward jam out session, I like to take my iPad and go into my room. I'm normally on my iPad for about 10 to 15 minutes depending on the day. So after that, I like to get out of my bed and go into my bathroom and clean my teeth, and sometimes I like to have a shower as well.
Thank you for watching my morning routine. Please subscribe, like this video, and comment down below some video ideas so I can film another video. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Bye.